Hello student, today we are going to solve a problem on isometric projection. Problem on isometric projection, problem number 4. Our problem is draw the isometric view of a frustum of right circular cone. Here we draw isometric view. For isometric view, we always use two length means we draw our drawing with actual length, not use isometric scale, not reduce length by isometric scale. Now, what is frustum? Frustum of right circular cone. Now, what is frustum of solids? When prism, cylinder, pyramid, cones are cut such that the cut surfaces are perpendicular to their axis, the cut portion of the solids with the base are called frustum of solids. Here, this is the cone, right circular cone. This is the cutting plane. Cutting plane cut perpendicular to the axis of the cone. That means parallel to the base. What is frustum of right circular cone? The cut portion, after removing upper portion, the cut portion of the solid with base are called frustum of solids. Okay, when cutting plane cut perpendicular to the axis, or cutting plane cut parallel to the base. Okay, this is right circular cone. This is the front view, this is the top view of the frustum of cone. Here base diameter 38 millimeter, phi 38, top diameter of the frustum of right circular cone is 18 millimeter, phi 18, height is 38. Okay, we draw isometric view of the cut portion of the cone with the base. Okay, we first draw a cube. Cube base is 38 square, height is 38. First we draw the cube of length 38 millimeter into 38 millimeter into 38 millimeter. Okay, we first draw bottom plane of the cube. Bottom plane first 30 degree line, length is 38. Again draw 30 degree line, length is 38. Again draw 30 degree line, length is 38. Again we draw 38 millimeter length and 30 degree line. Okay. Now we draw left side of the cube. Draw vertical line 38 millimeter length, then draw 30 degree line 38 millimeter length. Again draw vertical line 38 millimeter length. Now we draw right side plane of the cube. We draw 30 degree line, length is 38. We draw vertical line, length is 38. Okay. Now we draw top plane of the cube. 30 degree line, 38 millimeter length. Again draw 30 degree line, 38 millimeter length. This is a cube of sides 38 millimeter. Okay. Now we draw circle on bottom surface of the cube. Circle diameter 38 and draw a circle diameter 18 millimeter on the top plane of the cube. Now we draw a circle in four center method on bottom plane of the cube. First we joint on bottom plane this corner and middle of this line and also this corner and middle of this line and also join this line, this corner, and middle of this line, and also draw a line from this corner and middle of this line. Okay. Now we draw a arc with center this intersection point. Draw an arc, arc center point this intersection point, arc from this midpoint to this midpoint. Okay. Again, we draw a arc, arc center point this intersection point, arc from this midpoint to this midpoint. Okay. Again, we draw a arc, arc center point this corner, arc start from this midpoint to this midpoint. Okay. Again, we draw a arc, arc center point this corner, arc start from this end point of line and this end point of line. Okay. This top surface square dimension is 38 38 38. We draw a square on this surface centrally 18 millimeter sides. So we draw parallel line from this point 10 millimeter, from this line 10 millimeter, from this line 10 millimeter, from this line 10 millimeter. Okay. Draw parallel line 10 millimeter. Again, draw parallel line ten millimeter. Again, draw parallel line 10 millimeter. Again, draw parallel line 10 millimeter. Okay. Now erase this portion, this portion, this portion, this portion, this portion, this, erase this portion. Okay. The square sides is 18 millimeter. We draw a circle in four center method. First, we joined this corner and this midpoint. Again, join this corner and this midpoint. Again, joined this corner and this midpoint. Again, joined this corner and this midpoint. Okay. Now we draw arc, arc center this point, arc center this point, arc from this midpoint to this midpoint. Again we draw arc, arc center point, this intersection point, arc from this midpoint of line to this midpoint of line. Again we draw arc, arc center point, this corner, arc from this point to this midpoint. Again we draw arc, arc center point, this corner, arc start from this midpoint of line to this midpoint of line. Okay. Now we draw line from tangent of this circle and tangent of this circle from this point to this point. Tangent of this circle to tangent of this circle. Again we draw tangent of this circle to tangent of this circle. Our drawing almost complete. Now all visible portion, top circle is visible, so it is dark continuous line. This line is visible, dark continuous line. This line is visible, this is dark continuous line. This portion of the circle is visible, it is dark continuous line. And other line, this is thin continuous line. All other line are thin continuous line. Dimension, in isometric dimension, extension line 30 degree, extension line 30 degree, dimension line 30 degree. In here extension line 30, extension line 30 degree, dimension line vertical. In here extension line 30 degree, extension line 30 degree, dimension line 30 degree. And title of the drawing is isometric view. Okay, it is clear my student.